Iron.
Yeah.
Some people say that I'm old-fashioned. They say that I should move with the times. 'Cause I'm the kind of chap who'll always tip his hat and open doors for ladies and do gentlemanly things like that. But most of all, they stop because I get from there to be sat upon a penny farthing. The pretty girls laugh at my bicycle because of its unusual size and shape. But I still get it out, it's how I get about, sat upon a penny farthing. Sense of my importance because I sit so high atop a, but they've never seen me polishing my machine, but if they did so it might ruin the illusion. And after all, that's what life's all about. I love my penny farthing, so I like to get it out. I pay is that some girls run away, even though I pedal hard to catch them. On my sweetheart with a gentle disposition just like me. We took a picnic by the lake and we frolicked till it got late. When the clock hit 12 she said, how will we get home? So I showed her my penny farthing. It's made for one but you can squeeze on two.